with another video. And you already know what it is. It's your boy Courtney underscore TFF emoji.
I'm drooling today.
She joking!
You sound like a dude in church. I'm not gay no more. Anyway.
You know he from my town, right? Boy, we be flaming that dude from here the kingdom come.
Yeah, all y'all had to say. But yeah, back with another video. We got a video out today. We listening. We're finna react to Childish Gambino. Basically, we're gonna be reacting to him doing this new song. What's the name of the song? Feels Like Summer. Childish Gambino. He's a great artist. I love him. How about you? What you feel about
Childish? You know what I'm saying? That blah 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 blah.
How you feel about?
No, he legit, man.
He legit.
He been dropping bangers lately. Like some of his stuff dropped, he had been getting like a bajillion views in like 5 minutes. Mm-hmm.
And I got another note. My compilation videos are coming out every Monday. Every week I'm going to be doing...
You don't know what that means.
Voiceover. Just wow. The new compilations are basically stuff that comes and you put them all in one clip, the video. So I'm going to put all of them in one video. No, and I'm going to put it out every Monday.
What compilation?
Compilation is that. So what do you call a compilation?
A different word.
What compilation?
I don't know. Maybe a collage? A video collage or something?
You can still say compilation. Everybody say compilation.
Nah, I don't.
You look up on YouTube, you're going to be like, a compilation of funny videos. Basically, I'm going to do all my voiceovers. I'm going to put it all in one video. Every week, I'm going to keep doing it. It's going to be week one, week two.
Complication?
This nigga said complication.
No, I said
Anyway, you know what we mean. I'm putting all of them.
That's not a word. I never heard that.
Anyway, word. I'm putting all of them in one fucking video. I'm putting all of this. No, fuck that. I'm putting all of them on one video. All my voiceovers gonna be on one video.
Complutation.
Let's get to the video. Let's see what's talking about. Like I said, it's piss on the screen.
Look, that pee. Oh.
Alright. Yeah. Okay. It's already got Boondock Grind.
A little bit.
Boondock.
No, it's more like the sharp adults and
rock star. Adult. You little dog. Oh, I like the feeling there. Alright. I feel like summer. Okay, he chillin'. Alright. Look a little like Chad Gambino. Oh, look, boom. Oh, that's on. Whoa. We got a lot of characters. Wait a second.
You so don't we even got know who that is.
Alright, so
I know that's Trippie Red. 21 Savage.
Trippie Red, Lil Pump, or they're probably 6ix9ine, I'm not sure. 21 Savage.
No, he ain't got no rainbow hair. That can't be.
Okay, so that's Lil Pump. And then you got, I think that's Ugly God, I'm gonna call him, probably. Probably Ugly
Guy. I forgot
guy.
About Ugly Guy. He ain't black enough, though.
That probably Ugly Guy. Oh, he told me what's going on. Okay. Don't call that. That nigga said, nope, I ain't coming outside.
Amigos.
Okay. Brick Squad. But who that boy that jump? Nah. Oh, my God.
He made that nigga miss. He couldn't get Migos the shot.
So basically, Child Gambino, my boys ain't
trash.
Shooting.
You're trash.
My boys ain't shooting in the gym.
You're not making any of
so my nigga Quavo ain't out there. My boy ain't out there. He ain't shooting shots like that. No. Come on, Childish.
No.
My boy Quavo ain't balling out on y'all? Do I gotta get the footage?
Show me the footage.
Alright, bitch, it's gonna be in the video.
Alright.
And I'm gonna show you, gonna be like, skirt, skirt. Brick y'all gonna red. Stop doing amigo like brick. Quavo can ball. Brick I don't know red. About Offset and Takeoff. Takeoff can
no.
Get hot.
No, sir.
Quavo can ball.
No.
Alright, bitch. You gonna kick the ball? Pick it up. Who's smoking? Birdman cooking. Oh, timeout. Birdman cooking with Chance.
Chance and who is that?
I gotta see who this is. Hold on, let's play and see what's going on. I don't know who the fuck that is. Hold on, trying to joke on Eminem. That can't be Eminem.
Uh-huh.
The fact that what you call him is sitting there like that. The fact that Birdman is sitting right there with grease all over his neck. Child Gambino, you know he got that hat and he loves having his foot. Look at that.
Is that Will Smith's son?
Jaden Smith? It can't be. Jaden Smith ain't had ain't that like
yeah,
that.
He blind his hair though.
Yeah, but he ain't light skinned. That's a white kid. What kid you know? Who black when?
But he goofy like that. He'll work something like that.
We'll see. He might be. Should have tried to be like, I don't really fuck with none of y'all.
Who that is?
Will Smith. Will Smith. That probably is Will Smith. That probably Sizzle. Travis Scott and Nicki Minaj. Oh, they cool.
Why she so white?
Oh, so basically he's showing where Travis took her number one. What? And now she mad. Remember I told you Nicki Minaj was mad at Travis Scott because of that number one thing?
What you mean?
Travis Scott mad because, well, Nicki Minaj is mad because somebody, Travis Scott, took number one.
Number one what?
Number one album of the week during that time when he put it out.
Oh.
So that's what he was talking about. She took it. He took it. So, okay, I get the meaning right there. That's Weekend, Ty Dolla Sign, and like Ice Cube. It's a lot of people in here, and I like. Who that is? You don't know that?
It can't be Ice Cube.
I don't know who that is, whoever it is, but I know that's Ty Dolla Sign because that hair. Alright, Paul, we got Paul there. Oh, we got ASAP Rocky.
Oh, yeah, ASAP Rocky.
Is that girl that made that song,
Solange? Maybe?
I forgot. I'm gonna just let it play off. We see somebody, we'll just stop because I don't want to keep pausing. Let's actually listen to the song. Soldier Boy. Okay. He teaching them? Oh, okay. Drake. He ain't feelings. I can already tell him. He said stop. Hey, he's stuck, dog. Okay. I like the video kind of. Kid Cudi. Kanye,
The Hurt Black Man.
That's alright.
That's a dope analogy.
Yeah, right? I like all this right here. This is pretty dope.
Yeah, that's a dope analogy.
Oh, I guess that's just reset talent.
That's the girl. That's the girl.
Really? Like Isaiah Thomas. Nigga, your ice cream. Nigga, your ice cream. Nigga, your ice cream. You could have gave that to me. Lil Yachty, Charlamagne. I like this video. Gucci Mane. Wait, Drake. They got Snoop Dogg and Jay-Z.
That's crazy.
What it is, Young Thug with the LaMelo in them? Lil Wayne, Meek Mill, Pusha T, J. Cole. Come on, boy, Kendrick. You gotta put Kendrick in. He got like everybody. That's cool, though. Oh man, talking to me, no boy.
How you doing, Jeff? Walking with the headphone on.
So basically, he's just saying he like, I don't care. He like the real, like, basically, look at
see
it.
What he want. Look, he got a hole on the shirt right there.
So he like the realest one out of all of them. He trying to say. I mean, he is. If you get, he's an actor slash comedian slash. That's a lot.
Who is that?
I think Chris Brown.
Andre 3000.
Oh. Oh my God!
Big boy.
This nigga here!
Yeah!
Child's gonna beat on you! Bye! Let's go! I like this video concept so far. Is that the girl or her? I think that might be her, that girl, her. I don't know. This music video is pretty dope, man. Michael Jackson? Yeah, I see you, boy. Come on. I like this. Like, this is really, like, dope. Like, challenge. Like, that's what I'm talking about. Okay.
Yeah, that's
cool. Well, I know what I'm downloading. I'm gonna have to download this. I hope it come with the music video.
And he did all that got home.
So, basically, I might not know every single detail because somebody will break down the music video for us. But, basically, from my experience, I just say, basically, it's like, he just saying he the outsider? Am I trying to say? Like, he's not really with all of them?
No, man. I don't know.
Because, yeah, look at it. He's not doing anything nobody
else
doing. He said,
let's look at the title.
Feels like summer.
So
basically he's saying, are y'all doing all this around summertime?
They do stuff? No, I think it's, no.
Albums do come around summer.
Yeah, but I'm saying, everybody, the main thing that I got was everybody was getting along.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Everybody was
enjoying himself,
you know what I'm saying? You got,
but he was.
You got, look, let's take the Nicki Minaj and the Kanye West scene, right? You got Nicki Minaj was supposedly mad. Was mad at Travis Scott. They look like they getting along. They playing Legos together.
She still got mad though.
We not looking.
You basically
at
looking
reality.
At what them being.
We not up. Looking at the reality. We're
okay,
looking
this
at
is the, deeper than music.
No, we looking at what he was saying.
I got you.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Hey, I got a miss one. Cause he gonna start getting so serious. He be like, so yeah, you don't think that life is actually a lemon? What, buddy? What? What?
Look, no, I'm saying stuff that makes sense.
All right, well, tell me. What do you feel about that music video, sir?
It was good. I understand.
Oh, it was good. What's your theory?
I'm an artist.
No, what's your theory?
All that space in your head ain't nothing but...
What is your theory, Mr.
My
Bush?
My theory that the song was about everybody working together.
Okay.
Can I say my theory? That's the song.
Can I say my theory?
You got Nicki Minaj together. You got Kanye West.
Okay.
And then Michelle Obama came up and hugged him.
Okay.
He was crying. I guess he was a hurt black man. He's probably hurt.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He don't like his own people. Blah, 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 blah.
So can I ask a question?
All that stuff.
Can I ask a question? Can I say my theory?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
I feel like Childish Gambino is basically...
And wrong!
I let you say all
okay,
that.
Go ahead.
All right. So Childish
and wrong! I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I got Tourette's right now.
Oh. You just found that out?
Anyway, you are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Anyway, I feel like Charlie Reno did good in that music video. I'm just saying that he basically is saying that he's an outsider. He don't really look at it like, you know, he's with everybody. You saw everybody skate around the nigga. The nigga ice cream melted. I would have been picked it up. That's mine. I want that ice cream. Give it to me.
I don't know who that was.
You know what I get at?
That might have been Sharp off of dog on NFL commentator.
Might. But I had to get that video five drips. Five drips.
Drip, 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 drip.
Reason why, because it's a good music video. This nigga turned my whole channel to a center. Anyway, like I said, make sure y'all like,
comment,
share,
subscribe,
all that.
Press the notification bell.
Comment for, you know what I'm saying, let us know something.
Yes.
Because we like to hear y'all comments.
The video was a banger.
You already know.
It was really more intellectual.
Y'all already know where to go subscribe.
Thriving. Shoot. What's the name of my channel?
Officially the real
name? Nonfiction. That's what it is. I'm changing that name in 90 days. It's just too long.
Debates on camera. And make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. Make sure y'all follow him on Instagram.
Yes.
I got funny videos. He got funny videos. Make sure y'all look at both of them.
I work a lot. So I can't upload a lot. You know what I'm saying? I might try to get at least one video a week, but you know.
I'm putting up as much as I can. If I can't, then hey, y'all know I'm gonna be there next day.
I got a real.
But like I said, up next, because today is actually Monday, we're gonna put them posting.
No, today is actually Sunday.
It's Sunday, but I'm posting it on Monday.
Oh, okay.
So basically, I'm gonna put up my other collage.
That's okay with you? Yeah, as long as you say compilation.
If I was gonna say compilation, he was gonna die. So, cut a lie, I was going to put all my little funny voiceovers on there if y'all want to look at that. Share if y'all want to laugh, do a reaction to it, whatever y'all want to do, let us know. Let us know.
Yes. Facts. Ooh.
Way.
Hula hoop neck with the
chicken. I don't want to rap today. I can't rap today. I don't feel like rapping today.
Huh?
I ain't got time.
Huh?
But,
What?
Yeah. Grind is real.
The realer, the better.
You already know. Bye!